everybody, welcome back to Krimzon Plays, well, Mirror's Edge, actually. I almost said Assassin's Creed, but it's Mirror's Edge today. Let me quickly check to make sure my audio is doing well. Sounds fine to me. So, yeah. Oh wait, hold on. Need to actually turn off the thing. One second. Here we go. All right. Uh-oh. I fucked it up. Hold up. There we go. All right. Sorry, just making sure my phone's on silent. And I'm looking a little. I'm looking a little extra. Washed out, I think is the word I'm looking for. So give me a second while let me turn down the gain a bit on that. That looking.
All the way down.
No. Right about, yeah, there. That works for now. Yeah, that doesn't look too bad. All right. The downside of playing a game that is mostly white, I look extra pale. Anyway, but yes, hello everybody, welcome, welcome, welcome. I hope you are all doing well. There we go. But I hope you're all doing well and having a good day. I know it's Wednesday, we're halfway through the week. So let's get to it. Before we get started though, let's take a second and stretch. Oh, apparently my back needed that. And hydrate if you can. Again, only if you can. I don't need you trying to do this while you're driving or anything like that.
Good water. Good soup.
So yeah, let's, I don't have any announcements at this point. Just the usual of I have a Patreon. It's available in the link tree along with all my socials and my YouTube and all of that. But other than that, that's all I got. So let's get on into this, shall we? You know, this game is not a long game. Hold on a second. I just realized something. Let me... Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. I'm looking for, is it under controls maybe? No. Video. Yeah, no, whatever. We might actually even finish this game today because it's not a long game.
Drake's got a hideout up ahead. Head for the cranes and I'll update you when you get closer. Watch it, Faith. The Blues have a chopper incoming.
Of course they do. Oh, oh, oh. Crane is where I'm heading. Oh wait, I know where I'm going. Ow, ow, I'm dead. I took too long. Did too much doubling back.
Drake's got a hideout up ahead.
Also, I lost my momentum several times.
Thank you.
Sorry, Faith. That was me telling you to do the wrong thing. All right, let's go. Fight them one at a time, one at a time, one at a time. Okay. Well, I'm not too far away. That's good.
Watch it. Blooms up ahead. Looks like you're gonna have to fight.
I didn't push that button, but that's okay. Sorry for the jerky camera movements. Hopefully that doesn't make you motion sick or anything like that. I'm trying to keep it smooth. Well, where am I trying to go? Ah, pipes. To the door, okay. From the window to the door. Threat to children, running. Are your children safe? Is the radio transmitting secret messages? Find out what you should know. 5 signs someone you know might be a runner. Telltale scuff marks on their clothes. Unexplained scrapes, bruises, or broken bones. Unreliable or unexplained absences from work and school. Calluses on the palm, knuckle, and fingertips. And I missed the other thing. Oh wait, it's coming back. Calluses on the palm, knuckle, and fingertip, and a fondness for the color red. Guys, I might be a runner. All right, let's go. Yeet! I missed what you said there. Ah, I have to go to that. Okay. How? Ah, pipes. Here we go. Oh, wrong button. Please. I'll take it. Actually, wait. Hold on, is there a... any collectibles? Oh, well, that works.
Get a load of blues in the plaza. Go higher and get yourself out of there.
Okay, where am I going? Ah, yes. Oh, lagging. Here we go. This is where I was trying to go. Woo! Almost didn't make that. Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir. Down, I believe. Wait, is this just where I came from?
I got a call from its mom. It's bugging out. Not for long, I'll bet.
Well, the chopper bugged out, so... oh. Here we go. Cranes, right. Ah, here we go. Let's see. Door? Oh, I bet I have to go up. Oh, come on. Okay, was there...
move, Faith. Get off the rooftop before that bird comes back.
Bitch, I'm trying. Come on, let me grab. Come on. Nope, can't do. Oh. Hey guys, I'm blind. Oh, I missed. Come on, Faith. Let's go. Ow. I missed where I was aiming. That's my bad. Okay. Too late. Oh, he didn't go off the edge. There we go. Ow, I rolled, but okay. Ow, bitch. Stop it. Healing on up. Alright. Alright, so it was only those two. Now, ladder. Come on. All right. Ow, I rolled that out, but okay. Hey, Rose, good to see ya.
Did you just do what I think you did? God damn it, girl, I just spilled my Joe all over the keyboard.
Hey, can you get a message to Miller? I need to see him again.
Sure.
Color game? What do you mean by color game? Yes, Mirror's Edge. Message.
I started looking into Roper.
Why?
He's Travis Burfield, Pope's head of security.
You think he killed Pope?
Maybe. He sure as hell set Kate up. Wanted a cop to go down for it. And he wasn't alone. Heard him mention Project Icarus.
Burfield is dangerous, Faith. He's not someone you want to mess with.
He framed my sister.
I'm sorry, Faith.
For what?
For this. I don't want Kate to go down for this either. But we've got private firms muscling in on our districts. Bolstering city security, they call it. They're breathing down our necks, waiting for us to slip up. The only way they might go easy on us, and easy on Kate, is if I give them...
Me.
Yes.
Care about is Kate, and for her sake, I'm gonna let you go. But if you pull a gun on me again, I will kill you. And right now, I think I'd be doing the city a favor.
God, I love her. How are you doing, Rose? You doing all right? You been having a good day?
There's a bird going in the direction of Roeburn's meeting.
You think it's Roeburn's pal?
Maybe, but it looked like a CPF one to me.
You want to pull your hair out? Is work that bad?
In this place?
Not many. Hey, you better get going if you want to catch them. You keep on street level two. Blue's around.
Okay, so that's electrified. Can I make that one? I bet I can. Gotta get enough of the head stuff. Ah, writer's block with the presentation. That's rough. I leapt before I looked. Okay, so... Ah! The drain pipe. Okay. Please? No. Damn. What's the presentation on? There we go. HIPAA? In what aspect? What aspect of HIPAA? Or just all of it in general? Oh wait, wrong button. Girl, interact with the damn button, please. Thank you. Alright, so that turned that off. Does that mean I can do this now? Yes. Okay. All of it? Okay. Well, what are you starting with? A title slide. Okay, what's your introduction? Ooh, almost missed. Yourself? How so? Rose, you know what I mean by introduction. Yes, this is sassy little you. I'm only trying to help. I'm only trying to help and I'm getting sassed, I understand.
You through yet?
Not yet.
So that's a no then.
Held in custody in the Robert Pope murder case is CPS officer Kate Connors. This has led to questions being raised at City Hall about the competence and future of the CPF. Mayor Callahan has pledged that no matter what the outcome of the case, the city's continued security is paramount. The whereabouts of the second female suspect is unknown.
That. Oh. Does being sassy to me help? Rose? Shouldn't have made that, but I made it. Okay. Okay, well then in that case. Ow, 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 ow. I just boiled some faith. Nope. I missed something somewhere. Ah, up there. Okay. Oh, wrong button. Let's see. Ah, over here. Ah, yes. Ow.
You can both go to hell. No one threatens me.
Dude, you're hideous.
Fade.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Girl, get up. And I'm dead. Okay, trying that again.
If he stands up, we can both go to hell. No one threatens me. Fade.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
And again. I know what I'm supposed to do. My buttons are just I'm not reacting at the right time. There's like a very narrow margin where the pipe flashes like it's supposed to, and I have to do the disarming thing.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Get up, girl, please. Fuck. Hold on. What is the button for disarming? Make sure I'm using the right thing. Actions, I believe. Interact, pick up, drop. Might be E. I might be pushing the wrong button entirely. There we go. In the balls, girl.
Better talk fast. I can see your hands starting to sweat. You set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop? Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess in politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone.
Who?
A professional. Meeting him tomorrow, 2 p.m. Take him in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Fade.
Try anything in your roadkill.
Sure. Sure. Ah!
Ah! He just got shot.
Shit! Merc, someone's shooting. They got rope burn. What the?
Blue's about to crash the party, Fade. Get out of there.
ETFO?
Oh, I didn't mean to slow-mo. Damn it. Come on, Faith. There we go. Thank you for the hydrate. Let me hit complete on that. Okay, now what? Down here? Then here. Yes, okay. Ow.
Seems Jackknife was bang on the money about Ropeburn being behind this. Wonder who his professional is. I'm boosting your signal. Try and find a way through.
Look at that! Damn! Okay, girl! Fucking kicking it off its hinges. Alright. Okay, it wants me to go up and get up here. Okay, I think I see the path. It's over here. Nothing, apparently. Okay. So oh, pipe right in front of my face. Girl, climb the pipe, please. Anything over here? Nope. Okay. Alright. Here, and then that. And then in.
Signal set. Seems you might be clear of the blues for now. Looks like the Riding Park subway stop's closed. Some kind of renovation work.
It wants me to go over there, so I need to get up there. And the best way to do that is from over here, which starts over here. Okay. And then this. Uh-oh.
Oh boy, well, so blues going into the subway. You gotta go deeper, Faith.
Yeah, so much for being clear of the blues. Ow. I fucked up. What was the bonk for? What'd I do? I need to add an effect for that when that's rewarded. Renewed. Whatever. I mean, I could. But no, what I need to do is I need to have like the what that is it's a reference to like the well, for one, it's a thing that Yvonne told me I needed to put in there. I don't see it, but she told me that I needed to have like the bonk go to horny jail type of thing. And so that's what that is. I don't know. What I need to do is I need to somehow add like a sound effect or something that responds to that. I don't know. I haven't really looked much into it. Yvonne said I needed it, so I made it. Oh, they're still coming for me. Got it. Okay, so my door is there. How do I get to it? It's very dark. Hold on. Let me wrong button. Go into video. Nope, that's audio. Video. Nope, that's, there we go. Let's up the brightness. Did nothing. Oh, it's because it didn't save settings. It's better. Let's see here. Ah, right there. And I'm dead.
It was too dark.
Actually, I'm gonna reset the brightness to where it was. Oh, wrong button. Now that I know where I need to go. So it'll just be a brief second where it's dark. Just crawl under there. Okay. Button. Ah, sorry, itchy nose. Damn it. Nope, still wrong. Oh, have I not? Okay, so I'm going to the right place. I just need to break that first? Question mark? Oh, here we go. This is what I was looking for. Oh, I keep doing the wrong button. Shoot. Okay, here we go. Dude's got a pet rat. Remember, feed Scruffy. Ah. Trying to figure out who's breaking all the doors, knocking them all down. Oh, Diploma Janitor of the Month, presented by Chief Janitor Boss the Janitor to the janitor. Oh. That's adorable. Oh, this section. I hate this section. Okay. Okay. There you are. I knew another one was coming soon. Ouch. Just took a shotgun to the side. Oh, hi. Oh, God. Don't do this at home, kids. Not safe to run on, to play on train tracks. So don't do it. The please. Okay. Now, where am I going? Over to there. Okay. Right. Ah, my nose. I apologize. How? Oh. And then in. Okay, now. Ladder, okay. Okay, so I need to stop that. Means, button. I failed.
Take the train. You get the hell out of there.
Just gonna lay here and breathe for a second. An ad's gonna be starting in about 2 hours, 2 minutes and 15 seconds.
Nice work, kiddo. Real nice. If you get any more trouble, Celeste's on a job near you. She'll help you out.
What are you thinking about? A murderer?
Yeah?
Yeah. Popes. Gotta check out the bad news at the Married in Malta. Gonna pay a visit.
Shit, Faith. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low.
Everything's changed. The city's different now. I keep thinking of my folks. They thought this place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor. Took me and Kate on marches. But I never really understood why back then. What it meant.
Merc said your mom died.
She was killed during the downtown riots. protest marches that went bad.
That's rough.
After that, we, pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. Guess I never really forgave him either.
That's when you met Merc?
He caught me, breaking into his place.
No kidding. You never said that.
He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street, so I took it. Not much else going for me.
What you're doing now, Faith, is the fastest way to get yourself killed.
They got my sister involved, Zell. And I need to clear her name. I owe her that much. I'll survive. That's what we do.
Survival is overrated. You need to live a little, too.
Hey, you want to come with me tomorrow? Could use the help.
Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking. Look, I've got to go.
It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon. Get going.
Not wrong.
Faith, take care.
Okay, give me just a second. There we go.
The New Eden Mall should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign driveabout. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
Pardon me, good lord. Oh, I'm on solid ground. Okay.
Should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Crossing in the crosswalk.
Get your ass up on that overpass before they fill you full of holes.
Okay. Try this again. This time I'm not gonna walk.
Should be way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Helicopter.
The alley's right there, see it? Take it.
threat to our way of life or urban myth? Is there still a November? 18 years ago, the riots all but forgotten. Where has the revolutionary group, famously defined as our generation's most glorified terrorists, gone? The history is unclear. Armed conflict and lore. Okay. I do want to read this, actually. Armed conflict in Sardaristan worsens. U.S. contemplates intervention. Armed separatists from... I'm not going to... Okay. Okay, wants me to go over there. Where'd I come out? I'll come out here. Okay. Stairs. Let's start with the most sensical way up. Always. Okay. Gonna let that heal up. Shit. Okay. Heal. Okay. Pipe up. Ouch. Oh, okay. Okay, it wants me to head up that platform. Okay. Okay, let's get a little bit more of a run up. Oh, fuck, I missed. Thank you. Oh, shoot, look at that, a plane. On the right track. I just failed is all. Eat. Okay. Okay. Now then. Pipe.
You should be able to get into the mall without being shot at.
Wait, what was that? I just saw somebody running over there. Faith, let's go. New Eden Mall. Bug spray for a bug-free city. Callahan. Elevator is now under CPF control. Please remain calm and await further instructions. Which means they've locked down the elevators. This. Aww. Oh, let's look at a map. I am, let's see here. I think I'm here. Yeah, that kind of shape, that kind of matches the shape of the halls. So I'm like here. Okay. We got a bunch of men's fashion through here.
Meant to be meeting little friend in the atrium, right? Well, it should be just ahead of you.
King, men's fashion. I'm dead. Headshot as I leapt out of the elevator.
Sorry, Faith. Nothing about that on the wires.
Because they know you're listening. Working on it.
Go.
Nope, dead.
Climb up towards the upper levels.
Fuck, come on. Faith, come on. Can I just please? No? Okay, fine. Missed. Oh, fuck.
You gotta get to the roof, babe.
Ah, fuck me. Oh, just kill me already. Thank you.
Climb up towards the upper levels.
Okay, they're coming in down there, so yeah. There we go. And then we do that. There we go. Okay, Faith. Oh, over there. Okay, so apparently that's not the right way. Come on, Faith. God damn. Okay, so this is the right way. Okay. Can I get up there? I don't think I can. So. There we go. Working on it. Up here, maybe? Nope. Oh, fuck. I took too long and they came around the corner with guns.
Climb up towards the upper levels.
Okay. We're making progress. All right. Oh, don't fall off. I fell off. Can you guys be a little less trigger happy? Just a little? Please? No?
Move. You gotta get to the roof, babe.
Guess it makes sense. I'm a person of color. I mean, I'm not. The character is. That make them a COC instead of a POC? Character of color? Oh, god damn it. There we go. Ugh.
You gotta get to the roof, babe.
You know,
climb up towards the upper levels.
How am I supposed to do this when they keep shooting me off the wall? That is the way to go. Come on, Faith. No. There we go. The other wall run. There we go. Oop, lag.
You gotta get to the roof, Faith.
I'm working on it.
Move.
Oh. Well, I'm an idiot.
Wall's got some support structures and maintenance areas at the top. There should be a way out up there.
Hi guys, I'm an idiot.
Keep going.
Oh, god.
Climb up towards the upper level.
Speaking of being an idiot. Okay, and then, nope. Can I just reload that? Nope, okay. And then hit. Faith. Actually, I could just... God damn it. There we go.
You gotta get to the roof, Faith.
We bypass the first door. Come around here. Calm down, stormtroopers.
Support structures and maintenance areas at the top. There should be a way out up there. Keep going.
Ouch. Ouch.
You think rope burn set you up?
No. Maybe. Don't have enough weed.
Searching sector 12. No sign of.
Roger. Proceed to lockdown area.
Sorry, I went into stealth mode there real quick. that where I go? Okay, so I feel like I'm supposed to bust their asses. Okay.
All quiet up here.
There she is!
Oh shit, they have a goddamn machine gun.
I don't see the machine gun. Tried to get a drop on him, it didn't work. I mean, that worked. Glitched him through the fucking floor, but it worked. All right, I need to get up there. All right.
According to Drake, there should be an exit on the other side of the atrium. You need to find a way across, babe.
Working on it. Oh, fuck me. Hi. Shit, where'd you come from? Trying to remember. Come on. There you go. Oh. Womp womp. Hi, I'm an idiot.
There you go.
Should be one last door and you're out of there.
Looks like my little friend is back.
Think he's the assassin?
I don't know, but I think I know someone who does.
Hey, Faithy. Nice of you to drop by.
With a little bit of persuasion, Ropeburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Pope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Bad case of the blues. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy. It wasn't me.
They got that Kim Possible lip going on.
Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
Sort of. Though isn't hers like the bottom lip, not the top lip?
Nah, I don't remember. Don't be like that.
Ropeburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be. You know how it is. Try not to get yourself killed.
Merc. Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now. Can you do a search on Perandella Kruger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around. In Ropeburn's
office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
Just what you'd expect.
Perandella Kruger.
Fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
A few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
Okay. So this is actually a good place to call a break. So we're gonna be taking a quick break. I have to run to the bathroom, and I think I'm gonna go grab a snack too. But we'll be back in about 5-ish minutes, ish, more or less. I'll see you guys shortly. All right, everybody, I'm back. Sorry about that. Okay.
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be way in.
Big stupid dog symbol right there. Okay. Sorry, Faith. All right. Ooh, careful. Oh, wrong button. And dead. Hold on just a second. All right, let's try this again, shall we? All right, and down the stairs. Oh, come on. Oh, wait. Here we go. Sorry, I'm looking to see how I would have done that. To get to that, I would have had to get gotten up to that. I guess it's possible. I just don't, not sure how. I think I already got the bag for it though. Anyway, where am I going? Right here. Being jammed again. Ah, here we go. Anything over here? Doesn't look like it. Oops. Womp womp. Okay. Oop. Fine, I'll just do it this way. Thank you. I'll take your sniper rifle. Nope, wrong button. Oh, it's R. And I'm dead. That's okay. Because I fucked up. Ow.
Sniper Team Gamma, anything to report?
Suspect spotted!
What is your status? Patrol, what's going on?
Damn. Okay. Did he lose his rifle over the edge? Yeah, okay. I want that rifle. Kill me.
Sniper Team Gamma, anything to report?
Suspect spotted!
Thank you.
What is your status?
Now then, let's get behind cover. Anymore? Alright, that looks like it. Ow. Oh shit, I'm on a railing. Damn it. I couldn't figure out why it wasn't letting me run. Because I was running against the railing. Made it in your cover, too. Okay, hold on. I got some stuff in my way over here, causing mouse troubles. All right. Of course not, you won't open for me. Damn. Alright guys, give me a second. I have to reply to this message. There seems to only be two of them. Maybe three. One. Two. Damn it. Okay. If I can take out one of them, get their weapon, that would make anybody else in the room much easier. Okay. Damn it. Okay, you are coming down the stairs. Good, good, good. But you backed off! Why'd you back off? Come on. Come on, bitch. Damn it. I got stuck on something. Probably a desk. Okay, so it looks like he won't come all the way down to the floor. Probably smart. Damn it. I'm trying to find a place where I could cough in peace. And go through the door, Faith. Thank you. Oh, God. Damn it. Oh, fuck. There's another one. Damn it. Well, I got two down. I didn't realize two more was going to come in through that door. Damn it! Damn it! Okay. Progress, progress, we're making progress. Okay, I deserve that. All right, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Well. Yes! Hey, where's that last one, bitch?
Looks like PK and their office is somewhere ahead.
Finally! Alright. Gonna hold on to this just in case. I'm not gonna be able to. Well, right, okay, that's fine. Oh, I know what it wants me to do. There we go. Interesting, there's a... Hold on a second. Is there a way to get up there? It used to be. No? Okay. Milton, someone claiming to be your brother called himself the janitor. Oh. Wanted to talk about a diploma. Seemed a bit nuts. Oh! My heart. I'm living for the janitor subplot here, guys. Let's go. Up or down? Probably up. Although... there a valve turn off? No, probably not. Any hidden bags or anything in here? Yeah, okay. So up we go. Failure. And death. Come on. There you go. All right, let's try this again. Timing. Nope. Timing and momentum, surprisingly. And death. Okay. There we go.
plans, there should be a way through beyond the conveyor system in there.
Trying, bruh. Damn. Okay. God damn it. Really? Oh, I'm overthinking this. No, I'm not. Apparently, I'm not. Okay. Oh, wait. I am overthinking this. I am absolutely overthinking this. Duh. Okay. And now we just tightrope walk over here. In we go.
Who do you pick up? Had a break in earlier. And you're a guy who's gonna get away. Response, huh? Don't think I ain't gonna let him know. Amateurs.
That was rope burn. Okay, people saying shoot to kill, that's always good. Them up there saying it. Okay. That makes it better. You know what? Yeet. Hey, man. Yeah, I know. I just don't really give a shit anymore. That asshole has been on my case since I started here. Think it might be something to do with my Aunt Libby holding that free speechable rally last year. a free speech blah 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 rally last year, and now he thinks I'm one of them airhead liberals. Oh, thanks, guys. I don't have a problem with being checked on. I've got blah 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 blah. And yes, that's blah 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 blah. Okay, nope, wrong button. ICR facility, research, finance, security, HR. ICR facility security level C, authorized personnel only. Callahan.
Some kind of training room. Craig.
What are they training them for? You mean there's something left in the city they haven't managed to ban or regulate? What the hell's left, huh?
Us. Merc, get your gun.
You know, that's never too far away. Why?
This training, Merc. This Project Icarus, Pirandello Kruger, they're not here to bolster the police. They're being trained to come after us. After the runners. All the runners. Everything okay up there?
Quiet as a grave. Just me, birds, and the best black market surveillance equipment money can buy.
It's him.
Him?
The guy I saw at the mall. I seen him on a camera, on the deck of a boat at the docks.
Look, Faith, you've done enough. Right now, it seems you're sitting in the lion's den. So please, all that's out of there. Chatter's gone berserk. Blues know you're there. Get out now.
These guys are moving like runners. Hey, Desi, glad you could make it. Good to see you. How's your day been? Callahan calls emergency session at Shard. Mayor Callahan has convened an emergency meeting with his advisors and city council following an anonymous threat targeting locations in and around the Shard offices. Callahan's office had no comment on the... Blah, 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 blah. Okay. But hey, Desi, how you doing? Lurking, so barely lurking. Fair enough. So you'll be lurking. Fair enough.
Don't mess around with them. Just run.
I'm not trying to. Oh.
There's some train tracks up ahead of you. Could be a way out.
I fucked up.
There's some train tracks up ahead of you. Could be a way out.
Long work day, but you're good? I'm good!
From a base. Get out of there.
Playing,
it's a ride, girl.
Playing Samira's Edge on the hardest difficulty.
Nice work. Look, I'm gonna try and get the word out on the network about Icarus. Warn the other runners.
Do it. I'm
sure you remember this game from a few years back.
Just charging in there recklessly, kiddo.
That's Pope's killer, Merc.
Yeah, well, there might be more heat out there. It's too risky to try to get to the boat by foot. You'll be spotted for sure. There must be some way to slip in undercover.
Now you get to see it in its full, unedited glory. On the hardest difficulty, too. Which is not how I played it before. Oh, I fucked up. I've actually never played it on this difficulty. So not only is, like, combat harder and the bullets do more damage and stuff like that, but the there's none of the guiding stuff. Those aren't even mine, honestly. Those ones are default to Twitch. The only one that's mine, hold on a second. The only one that's mine is this one. The Crimson Knight Battle Sheep. The rest of those are all, the rest of those are all default. The Twitch. Oops.
In this boat anyway?
No idea. Could be munitions, I guess. Might be to do with this Project Icarus. Look, head straight for the deck if that's where you saw this guy. Once you found your killer, get some answers and get out fast. Lots of blue traffic in the area, so get ready for a fight.
Yeah, no, it's easily confusable.
Trial of King Connors is likely to take place in the next few hours.
But yeah, I love those emotes as well. The Sir ones with the swords and the shield. Yeah. I kind of wish that they didn't exist so that I could do them, because that's exactly what I would do with them. Except they would be, of course, be Crimson Knight rather than what they are. Oh well. But as a subscriber, you have access to the Crimson Knight Battle Sheep. You just kind of have to look for it in the list. Well, hi, guys. Fuck me!
Back
up. ETA, 30 seconds. Oop. There's way too many of them. for me to find. Up there, okay. Out, dead. Yeah, absolutely.
Move, move, move!
How did you guys know I was here? How? Nope. Nope. Enjoy the lurking. Hey, Yvonne, good to see ya. Anymore? No? Okay. Whoop. I need a second after that. That was a problem. Okay. Sends good vibes. Self-care check, thank you. I'm mad that I went through all of that successfully. And then fucking fell to my death because of a fucking because it slid me off. And the queen is lurking as well. All right, so we have Desi lurking, we have the queen lurking, and we technically have Yvonne lurking, probably. Oh, water. Oop, oop, oop. Okay. Thank you. All right. You know what? I'll just keep going up. There we go. Here we go, y'all. Oh wait, I didn't. Hold on. Sorry. I didn't. There we go. Ow. I thought you'd grab the ladder, Faith, but it's okay. This one? What about this one? Can I go through this one? No? Okay.
You should be able to reach the ventilation room from that level. Could be a way to get through.
Careful. Okay. Ah, yes. Am I there yet? I am there yet. Okay. Okay, and then up here. And then... Ooh, careful, Faith. Girl. Girl. Nope. Ow. At least I didn't die. Jeez. Climb the... Thank you, Faith. And then that. And then shimmy. Get on to the side like this. Not yet. And now? Yeah. Okay. Now. I was trying to be a bit cooler, but I decided, fuck it. Success is more important. Okay, so.
Drake says he's got a runner in your area. Says they reported a lot of activity on that boat. But he's seen what he thinks is your guy on the top deck.
Okay, hold on. Where am I going? Ah, I see where I'm going. Nope. Helps if I'm pushing the right buttons, doesn't it, guys? There we go. Yes. Now where? Come on. That's funny. Okay, I'm just gonna drop. Oh, wrong. Too soon. Right button's too soon. Come on, Lara. No, you're not Lara, you're Faith. There we go. Alright, now then. If I come around here and then jump to this, and then jump to that, then that. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay. Up there? No, I have to go this way. Whew. Oh. Okay. Oh, careful. Up there. Okay. Oh, fuck me. I pushed the wrong button, y'all. Hold on a second. There we go. And then here. And then there. And then there. And then up. Okay. Now. Ouch. Oh, do I maybe have to go up here? Come on. Okay, so that's the vent I need to get to. Oh god. Okay. It's fine. This is fine. And okay. Helps if I push the right buttons. Nope, nope, nope. Damn it. I'm pushing the buttons, but I'm not hitting the timing right. Oh, nope, 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 nope. Come on. No. No. Faith. Faith. There you go. Okay. God damn, why are you doing that? Victory! I'm in some crew quarters, apparently.
Should be a way through to the top deck above you, near car deck 6.
God damn it, Faith. Oh god. Ow.
Stay in cover, okay, work your way towards them. Time to get some answers.
Okay, I am actually gonna up the brightness because this is a really dark section. So let's. Is that enough? Nope, need to up it a bit more. That's better. Okay.
Keep moving.
Not there. Quickly, 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 quickly. I need a cough drop so I don't just start coughing again. Oh, shoot. Ouch. Damn it. Okay. Boss fights, okay. Okay. Ow. hit with that left jab, man. Shit. Fucking with the headbutt. There we go. Okay, hold that thought. Okay. Wait, wrong way. Come here, bitch.
Keep on him.
Girl, get up on the fucking van. Ow, with a kick to the face and the other kick to the face. And then the shot to the head. Damn it. I was on the fucking roll. There we go. Hitting me. Ouch. Kick to the face. I saw the gun flash too. Go, 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 ow. Let's try this. Ow. Ow. With the... Here we go. KO'd.
I tried to warn you off. I'm sorry. You've got to learn to let go, Faith. You remember? Like you did with your family. The runners are screwed. Icarus is just the start. And I want to live, Faith, not just survive. Why Pope? His campaign was getting unexpected support, but he got stupid. Started making threats to the wrong people. High up people.
He found out about Icarus. They had you kill him.
Him or me. Sorry about Kate. Didn't know she was your sis.
Betrayal.
Don't ask, Merc. Okay?
Heard all I need to hear, kiddo. Listen, Krieg says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh?
They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour.
And I'll burn down the damn city to make sure that doesn't happen.
Drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted. Get going.
Ouch. I didn't think I'd made that far. All right.
Get away from him, Faith.
Up. Still with the up, thank you. Tasers, guns, okay. Ouch.
Fire for several hours now. It is unknown how many casualties may be involved.
A warehouse fire. I wonder if that's the PK place covering their tracks. Mayor Callahan nixes his memorial in an unexpected reversal. The incumbent mayor has canceled the unveiling of the long-awaited November riots memorial, citing several matter of security threats. New material breakthrough. 1,000 times more resistant to degradation. Okay. Okay, to the crane I go. Yeet!
We're gonna have to relocate that drop. I'll get onto Krieg. See if you can lose him.
Taser guns and everything. Ouch. Oh. When you would rather jump to your own death than,
We're gonna have to relocate that drop. I'll get on to Krieg. See if you can lose him.
Oh, there's Krieg. Ow. Oh, here we go. This is what I'm looking for. Dudes thought I wouldn't stop to shoot them.
Krieg's gonna drop the rifle inside the CCC building. It's around the corner. Should give you a good view of Gate's convoy.
Okay. Well. Yeats. Can I get up there? No, I can't. Okay. Avian flu, here to stay. City Eye reports on the troubling expansion of the deadly disease. City threat level raised to red. Mayor Callahan has raised the city threat level to red following what he terms a very credible threat. City threat levels are graded on a 5-tier scale, blah, 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 blah. Okay.
Drake says Krieg's just stashed the rifle. It's at the top of the atrium you're about to reach.
Okay. Wait, what?
Within the next few hours, security is being tightened for the transfer, and Mayor Callahan has hailed this as a triumph for city security.
Well. Okay. Ah, here we go. Oh, almost missed. I feel like I almost missed that. And failure. Failure. And death. There we go. Okay. Damn it, Kate. Not Kate. Faith. God. I'm calling you by your sister's name. God damn it. Can you stop lunging over it? Please. Oh, God. Well. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me. Well, I lived. Oh, right. That's back this corner. That's right. Oop, I made it. Oh, God. Wrong button. That one's on me, Faith. That one's on me. I forgot to hit the jump button. Apparently that was the wrong choice. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. Okay. All right, Faith. And then down here. Okay. Okay. Please, thank you. Okay. Now what? Oh. Well. It's okay. No, it's not. Oh, do I just... Womp womp. Okay. Okay. Now then, where to from here? Is it an up? No, it's not an up. It's an over. And it's a miss. Okay. Okay. All right, hold on. I know there's an ad in progress. I will be right back. I have to run to the bathroom. I'm back. There we go. Made it. Progress. Ha! Okay. Oh, fucking... Okay, let's try this again. This time without me being stupid about it. Okay? Okay. There we go.
Should be some kind of vent near you? Quick route to the sniper position.
Welcome back from the ad break, y'all. I made it. I successfully completed that area.
Jesus, the rats are getting big in here.
They're hearing her crawling through the vents and going, God, those rats are huge. Hold on a second. And roll.
The news never stops. Where are the interesting news? Define interesting. Aliens are always interesting.
All right, so let's go this way. No, that's where we need to go. Let's go back to the other way. I want to see if I can't find... I mean, there probably is a bat. I've probably already gotten it, to be fair, but I want to check. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Get to it and get that convoy in your sights. Find a way of slowing it down. Try going for the engine. I'm gonna patch you into the CPF channel the convoy's using.
Connors, convoy. What's your status? Over.
Looking.
Okay, hold on. Let me turn the, now that I'm no longer in the dark area, let me turn my brightness down. I should have done that a while ago. Sorry.
Good. Route is clear.
Oops, that's a wall.
What's happening? Report! Report! Over!
Go! You gotta get down there. Shit! Too late. They know where you are now.
Oh god, that was not wise. I thought there'd be a balcony behind it. I was wrong. Oh god. Speaking of being wrong. Alright, come on. Open, open. Thank you. Oh god. Ow! Damn it. Well. Progress! Spawn. Ah, there it is.
Hey,
Don't mind me. If I had rolled out of that, I would have been fine. Okay, those guns are mean. I mean, all guns are mean, but you know what I mean. Stop it! Stop hitting me! Thank you. Okay, fine. Get him? Yes, I did. Okay. Damn it. I should have stayed in cover. I'm getting too impatient is what's happening. Girl, get off the fucking wall. There we go. Fucking hell. Now, where did his gun go? Oh, nope. Come back. All right. And... oh, whatever. Yeah!
Who's next?
Kate, Faith, easy. Effie, I can't believe you've done all this.
You're my sister.
Take this. It's Merc. He's a friend. He'll guide you away from here. I'll lead the blues away. Come and find you later, okay?
Merc Slayer, 834. Completely trashed.
Oh God. Merc.
I couldn't stop them. They took Kate. I got some. Bastards, though.
Where'd they go?
I heard them mention the shard.
The mayor's place?
Yeah.
Shit, Merc. Let me get someone, a doctor.
It could happen.
I'm sorry, Merc. I'm so sorry.
No, no sorries. Just don't let them win.
I won't, Merc. I promise.
Thanks, kiddo.
And now to burn the city to the ground. Killed my friend, took my sister, I'm gonna fucking burn this place to the ground. I believe this is the final level, so we might go later than 6 to finish it. Actually, let me confirm that that's the case, because I don't remember for sure. Yep, this is the final level. So depending on... So yeah, we're just going to push through and complete it. I need to quickly send a message. Because I don't think I can do it in half an hour. Maybe. We'll see. And then, if I do finish this, then next week will be, Mirror's Edge Catalyst. Ah, yes. Okay, it's kind of dark, so I'm going to turn the brightness back up. Where the hell did the gun go? There it is. Fuck. God damn it. It looked like he just poked me and I fell over. Thank you. News running is the threat. Suspect at large, blah, 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 blah. Okay.
Security firm Pirandello Kruger have been authorized to draft in more units until Kate Connors has been resecured. It is believed that Connors may have been helped by the missing fugitive from the Robert Pope murder case. More updates on the hour.
No. Could have been smoother.
Good work. Check her.
Gonna shoot me too?
No. Right now, you're Kate's best hope.
Weren't these your guys?
No, they're PKs. Pirandello Kruger. Private security.
What's going on, Miller?
Pope's murder. Turns out there was a man on the inside.
Ropeburn?
Yes. You were right about him. I tried to get answers myself.
But why Kate?
They needed a CPF cop to look like Pope's killer. No time to explain more. Take this comms unit and head for the roof. It's where they've taken Kate. I'll contact you when it's safe. I'll hold them off. The roof.
God, he's a badass.
Now!
I mean, you could have given me one of those guns. Damn it. I was trying to be smooth. More? Oh, elevator's here. Yeah, it's not gonna happen.
Faith, are you reading me? I'm in the security room, tracking you on the cameras. Get out of the elevator, they're coming.
I already have. Oh God. well. Alright, let's try this again, shall we? I don't know what I'm standing on. Okay. Actually, I think that's where I need to go. There we go. There we go. That makes more sense. Well, I overthought that. Or underthought. Whichever. Alright, straight across. Okay. Hey guys, look, it's a bottomless chasm. Of death. Okay, and now... Fuck, I missed. Try that again, shall we? All right. Oh God. Okay. Now then. Where is November? After September.
I was too young to remember exactly how it started. The authorities said the changes
technically after
were
October.
For the greater good.
October, November.
But good isn't the same as right.
Yeah. Yay, snipers. Thank you.
reinforcement.
Wow, she takes forever to aim down sights. Okay. It's like she's not trained military or something. I didn't mean to do that. Next sniper target in range, or no? Wait, was that? I think that's everything. Come on. That's high voltage.
There's an elevator ahead. I've managed to unlock it. Take it to a server room. You should be able to get to the top floors and gate from there.
Look at that.
Their emergency protocol should automatically unlock the doors. I hope. Good luck, Faith.
Note to self, destroy servers. Okay.
Surveillance for the whole city right under your nose, Faith. Sounds like they've taken Kate to the roof. They've got a chopper coming in. You'll have to be quick. What the...
Miller!
I'm dead. Okay.
Look around.
Cover. Cover is important.
Your integrity failure is bank.
Oh, shoot. Hi. I didn't even see you over here. My bad. Okay, so I definitely need to get a gun from somebody. Just keep running. Do we run?
Miller.
Hello. Okay. Damn it! Dude had a shotgun. Fuck. Ah! Okay. Progress was made, though. See if we can't reproduce that. Cover. Nope. Dude was right in front of me. Damn it. Okay. Or you can just stand back there like a fucking coward and hide behind your goddamn gun. Oh, hi. New gun. Go. Oh, hey, look.
Hello, Faith.
Jack, if you couldn't...
Attitudes like that. Well, that's exactly why I could.
Who's behind this?
Let's just say I know who the bigger fish are.
Callahan. Why us? We're no threat.
Classic warfare. Break the lines of communication. Shoot the messengers. Without Pope. And without the runners. Your clients, those who just won't let go of the old city, will be cut off, vulnerable, and this city can clean up the last of its dregs.
So this is just the start.
I prefer to think of it as an ending. Still, you did a remarkably good job of coaxing out all those loose ends surrounding Pope's demise. It's why you're still alive.
Ouch. Yeah, you're gonna die for that, dude.
You can't live on the edge all your life, Faith. Sooner or later, you have to jump.
Oh, you want me to jump, huh? Well. I need to remember what to do. That's what I do. I love this song so much. I'm probably gonna get copyright strike for it, but I'm just gonna talk over it. Actually, I'm just gonna alt tab real quick and turn it down. That might help. You turn it all the way down. There we go. But this song is amazing. And that was Mirror's Edge. It took me two streams. Almost exactly two streams. Almost exactly. This game is absolutely amazing. I love it so much. Next week. Oh, God. Okay. I'm going to actually do this. I'm going to let those. Next week on Wednesday, I'll be. Well, it's Terraria Wednesday. But I might start Mirror's Edge Catalyst next week. Anyway, I'm going to actually quickly run to the bathroom. I'll be back shortly, and then I'll have an outro then. See you guys in a second. I'm back. Yeah. If I remember correctly, there is something after the credits. Or I could just skip to the end. But yeah, so yeah. Hopefully Twitch doesn't have too much of a thing. Like, there's still races and things like that, but they're not as fun as the actual storyline. And for confirmation, difficulty level was hard. Whew! It was stress in places, as you guys saw. Anyway, let me readjust the volume here. Anyway. Oh, wait. Okay, there we go. Sorry. I accidentally, when I alt-tabbed just then, I accidentally, Mirror's Edge, I think, just crashed. So, that's fine. Let's just do that. So yeah, tomorrow will be more Shadow of Mordor. Check out my socials in the link tree right down here. Check out these amazing people up here. There's also a Discord in the link tree. Socials, Discord, Patreon link are all in my link tree. Or you can do like exclamation mark socials or exclamation mark Patreon or whatever the fuck in the chat to get my, but yeah. Over on YouTube are all of my, well, not all of my streams, but the majority of my streams are over available over on YouTube. They'll be out. The current ones that are currently running, if you couldn't see them all or whatever, they are currently over on, they come out a week afterwards. So like next week, this stream will be up on YouTube, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Last week's streams are up on YouTube today, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. check out my Patreon. All proceeds from the Patreon will go straight back into my streaming and my content creation. I have various different goals. I'll add more tiers as I'm able. I'm still working on sorting things out on my side of things. But yeah, one of the things I would love to do is eventually is be able to hire a team to help me with some aspects like professional mods and, you know, things like that. Hire someone who could actually like create a better like overlay layout system than what I've got, which I've done my own damn self. But need money for that, and that's where the Patreon comes in. So yeah, everything from the Patreon will go right back into my content creation, and all of that. Yeah. But yeah, check out these amazing people, and there's even more recommendations in the link tree, or if you're watching this on Twitch, down below in the like down below on the page, there should be a little box with more recommendations and stuff like that. Also available in my link tree are some crisis resources. Those are resources for suicide prevention, substance abuse, domestic abuse, and sexual assault. So if you or anybody you know are struggling with any of those things, then please check them out. However, they're only available in the States. These specific ones are only available in the States. If you're not in the States, then I'm sure, as far as I know, most countries, if not all of them, have their own versions of them. So, you know, just check them out, etc. I'm staring at the ad. I have an ad starting in about 4 minutes, and I'm trying to get it done before then. Also, you know, ending at 6 would not be a bad idea. But anyway, to that note, actually, do I have any other announcements or anything? I couldn't think of any at the top of the stream. Tomorrow's Shadow of Mordor. Next week, we'll be starting Mirror's Edge Catalyst, which is the more recent one. It came out, I believe, 2016, I think. It's much more recent. And it's also much more expansive. There's much more to it, and so it's a longer game. It's also a beautiful game. Oh, I love it so much. I love both of them. As a warning, Mirror's Edge Catalyst is not a sequel to Mirror's Edge. It's kind of like a prequel reboot, sort of. The only thing that's the same is they have some of the same characters, honestly. Like, they're like completely different universes and things like that. So, you know, we'll see. Yeah. Oh, also over on YouTube, you can watch last Saturday's D&D stream that was over on Yvonne B's channel. You can find her link tree in my link tree, which is, and then a link to her YouTube in said link tree. Or you could just go up here. But anyway, there will not be D&D this Saturday. At least not a stream. I will be playing D&D, just not on stream. And then next Saturday, however, is the one we'll be continuing streaming D&D. But yeah, Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Thanks for hanging out with me and putting up with my bullshit. I love you all. Peace out.